and start doing?
So, one thing that I wanted everyone to think about is that you've got online, you've got virtual reality. First of all, what do you know about virtual? Who's used virtual?
That's what
you can see behind you after this. Just tell him to get over there.
Anybody else in the first one? Yeah.
I don't buy it.
more. I have a friend that's just warms on.
It's okay.
Well, what about you? So as soon as I put on the
looking at hot dogs. Next thing I know, this boss guy comes up to me and he's like, listen, the car's coming in, you gotta change the front and the back tire. And you gotta give him a big man. Come on, okay. Next thing I know, and you got people all around you. Next thing I know, the car comes in, I'm changing tires. Now, this is the interactive. I'm saying the tire falls off, I lift it up, get a new tire, put it up to my
And
nothing's happened.
Do you have the code for the poster session?
I do not.
Then I hear a voice in the real world telling me, grab the big
one. You know if you ask so the right there, he'll be able to tell you, yeah.
I give it to the driver. The game is over, but it was a game, but it was a great commercial. I interact, so you're part of that experience. That's what works. So the other part is habits, interaction, then you have the habits, immersion, experience, right? Exposure. So, you got
hope this is heavy for us.
I'm going to start talking about it.
equal to, you know, like $400 can I give you? Then I've got the students, you know, so how can I expose them to something that's
thank you.
yourself environment. So it could be based on real environment or computer generated environment. So I like it.
Thank you.
this is like $2.99. This is
right when you put that thing up,
I mean, like, I told you that last time I said, I felt like I was on the feet, you know, in the business, you know. Even though it was a computer-generated scenario, I felt like I was.
Don't worry, we don't have time.